In the middle of the deep blue sea, under a warm tropical sun, lives a family of sea serpents. There is a mother sea serpent, a father sea serpent, and their son, Sammy. Sammy and his parents love to spend their days swimming along in the calm blue water. One day, Sammy's parents decide to go visiting, but Sammy wants to stay behind and catch some nice fat bugs. Now that Sammy has had something to eat, he's ready to do some exploring. You can move Sammy yourself just by using your joystick. Move the stick in different directions and see what happens to Sammy. If you hear a bell ring, you will know that Sammy can't move any farther in that direction. Go ahead and make Sammy swim now. Wait! Sammy doesn't want to swim anymore. He's too far from home. He feels something strange in the air. Where is his mother? As Sammy tries to find his parents, the sun disappears behind a black cloud, and the whole sky becomes dark and gloomy. The beautiful calm sea is changed into something scary, with big angry waves and cold winds. Sammy shivers as he hears a thunder crash. The biggest wave that Sammy has ever seen comes up and grabs him. Sammy is carried away into the storm. Suddenly, the storm is over, and Sammy feels himself falling down into some unknown place. He finally reaches the bottom, but it is so dark that Sammy does not know where he is. The tired little sea serpent falls asleep. As Sammy sleeps, the wave returns to the sea, leaving Sammy behind on the wet ground. The stars twinkle in the evening sky while Sammy sleeps. When Sammy wakes up, he finds himself on land with tall buildings of a city all around him. This is not the place for him to be. He must find his way back to his home in the sea. How will he get back? Sammy looks around and sees some pipes nearby. Pipes lead to water, he thinks. Maybe if I crawl into the pipe, I can get back home. Sammy goes over to the pipe and crawls inside. Once inside the pipe, Sammy becomes confused and afraid. He has never been in anything this dark and narrow before. Sammy needs help to get out. Can you help Sammy? Using your joystick, guide Sammy out to the end of the pipe, so that he can get out. The sides of the pipe are sharp, so try to keep Sammy moving in a straight line. If you go in the wrong direction, you will hear a bell ring. Now, try to help Sammy. Good. You helped Sammy get through the pipe, but the pipe did not lead to water. Sammy is in a garden. Do you see the lettuce and carrots? This would be a fine place for a rabbit, but not a sea serpent. Sammy doesn't eat vegetables. He eats bugs. We have to get him out of the garden. Look, there is a gate open and a purple path leading out of the garden. Quick, use your joystick to guide Sammy out. did it! Sammy is now out of the garden. But where is the ocean? Sammy is now in a forest with trees everywhere. Two big trees are right in his path. Sammy must get out of the forest. Guide Sammy to the purple path again. If only the purple path would lead to the water. But Sammy is disappointed again. He is now in a green meadow. Poor Sammy has worked so hard to get back home that he's used up all of the food in his body. He begins to shrink. He gets smaller and smaller. All of a sudden, Sammy sees a bug. If he can eat that bug, he can get his strength back and grow to his regular size. Sammy is so weak that he wants you to help him catch the bugs. If you don't get to a bug on time, it will fly away. See how long it takes you to help Sammy grow back to his regular size. Use your joystick to move Sammy. It's been a long, hard day for Sammy. He curls up in the meadow and goes to sleep. During the night, the wind begins to howl. Sammy is picked up and blown into the air. When the sun comes up, Sammy opens his eyes, and to his amazement, he sees a seawall right in front of him. If he can get over the wall, he will be back in the ocean. Can you help Sammy over the wall? Something is trying to get Sammy. Get him over the wall. Phew. That was close. Something bigger got Sammy's enemy. He can now relax and finish climbing over the wall. Sammy's heart jumps a little when he gets over the wall. There's the ocean. He can hear it. But he must get through a maze first. See if you can guide Sammy through the maze to the water. With a splash and a smile, Sammy jumps back into the ocean and swims away. He would not have gotten back without your help.